Hey, do you want to know a secret?
What?
Pretty much my whole life, like since preschool, I've been certain that I'm the smartest person in the room.
That's not a secret. You say it all the time.
Except you have to be a genius to do it.
It is this certainty that allowed me to go to some very dark places where I acted on my worst possible instincts. But then I met you guys.
Rich, don't do this. You worked so hard to get where you are right now, on the right side of the law.
We just beat security measures 1 and 2.
Since you've been deep cover, we've become quite the dynamic duo.
No offense to Afreen, but she's no us.
We'll find them.
Hey.
Oh, not now, Rich.
Would you come with me? I'm gonna show you something.
And all of a sudden, I am not the smartest person in the room anymore. Because that person is you.
Now, can you please go out there and do whatever you need to do and get the hell out of here?
Aye, aye, Captain. Ready?
Okay. Let's divide and conquer.
I'll meet you down there.
Wait, you're not coming with me?
I have spent the better part of the last 4 years in perpetual awe of your genius.
What? Really?
Yeah.
You are the best hacker I know. And you're a pretty awesome person, too.
Before we do that, are you sure we can defuse these bombs?
We can do this.
There's nobody I have more confidence in the entire world than you, including me.
Big fan of your brain. Did you know that?
Okay, just you and me.
Ride or die.
You get out of here. We got this.
Like hell you do.
Ride or die. Rich.
You do look really nice, by the way.
Promise me you won't ever do that again.
Yeah. I promise.
You're smarter than me. If you think it's green, it's green.
Sounds really, really fun. Where do we start?
Antarctica.
Got it.
The last got it.
Please shut up.
The last, please shut up!